Usharani, the wife of missing Indian businessman A. Muthuraja, says two men claiming to be policemen from Bukit Aman had telephoned her and asked her for 1 million ringgit for the release of her husband. Usharani, who had recorded phone calls from the two on her mobile phone, will lodge a police report and hand over the evidence to the Inspector General of Police on Friday. She claims the first phone call was from a man called Muru on February 2nd, while the second call was from a man identifying himself as ASP Suresh on February
23rd. கேட்டமின் ட்ரக்ல உள்ள இருக்காங்க. நீங்க வந்து 10 lakhs எங்களுக்கு பேங்கிங் பண்ணி விட்டீங்கன்னா உங்க ஹஸ்பண்ட நாங்க வந்து கோர்ட்ல சார்ஜ் பண்ணிட்டு விட்டுறோம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க.
Usharani told a press conference on Thursday organized by KAPA MPS Manika Vasagam and her lawyer Sungai Assemblyman A. Sivanesan and R. Murugan. She also played the recording of a conversation between her and a lawyer who together with his brother are the main suspects in the murder of cosmetic millionaire Datuk Susilawati Lavia. Usharani says she called the man to demand her husband's whereabouts, but the man replied that he was leaving for Thailand and will only be able to get back to her after he returned to Malaysia. She also says her husband was planning to open a restaurant in Banting with the suspect. In January, she contacted the Indian High Commission in Kuala Lumpur to trace her husband, but they did not get back to her. She said she then travelled to Malaysia where she lodged a missing persons report with the police. Manika Vasagam says Usharani's mobile phone will be handed over directly to IGP Tan Sri Ismail Omar tomorrow morning.
And then we will hand over tomorrow. We have an appointment with IGP. We'll hand over Bukit Aman tomorrow 11 o'clock. And then also we also have an appointment with the Indian High Com tomorrow 12:30. This one is important evidence.
The disappearance of Muthuraja has been linked to the suspects in the murder of Susilawati and three others in Banting, Selangor.